Shot clock down to 10 for Miami. On the penetration, Javonte Smart, layup too strong, rebound, Yurtseven, the first bucket of the California Classic. Very busy offseason for Los Angeles, the trade for Russell Westbrook. As Kaycock goes in, gets it rejected, back comes Miami.
It's showing your basketball IQ to make those reads, make the right plays.
Yurtseven already on the board with the two, makes it a three. Bang, Yurtseven. You got to be a five-tool player. Do a little bit of everything. Miami up by five. Yurtseven, why not? Got it. Yurtseven, shot clock down to four. Has to give it up. That's a deep three. Bang. Drew Smith. 5% from the field. 4 of 13 from three. Yurtseven catches a noob and lays it in.
He ended up being one of the best three-point shooters on the Kings team, as well as in the rookie class. And it's like, I definitely don't think you mess with it in season.
Heat looking to go back on top. Smart. Nice find underneath. Nice little pocket pass. Oh, he went for it and was met at the rim by Yurtseven.
And get out and stop settling for threes late in the game.
Yurtseven, doing his best Moses Malone impersonation, getting his own rebound, putting it back in.
Got the hesitation, got the big man up. Those are the little pieces you got to try and showcase.
Yurtseven, bang. That's his third triple to seven-footer, showing the range. Golden State versus Sacramento. Yurtseven.
He really does that two-man game really well. This has really been the bread and butter. Yurtseven does such a good job of finding his space in the lane, works really well with whether it's Smart, Stewart Jr., Garrett even. They're looking for him. He's got 25 points.